Guys!
Hey guys!
We're playing Dark Souls 3! It's finally here!
Oh my god, it's on my screen! I have Ryan
with me today!
I got Vox with me today!
We're gonna do a full co-op run for you guys. It's gonna be awesome. Are you ready? Oh my...
I am so excited, this is not gonna be a nightmare at all.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, we did these settings.
Oh, cutscene.
It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. Saint of the Deep. Farron's undead legion, the Abyss Watchers.
I want his hat.
I want his sword.
Reclusive lord of the profaned capital. Yon the giant.
Oh. His skin is burning.
Will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that Ash seeketh embers.
Oh, I'm so excited for this.
Now, what did they mean by the unkindled should rise? I thought everybody was pretty much kindled.
I have no idea. I guess we're...
Like, is this
not
like...
kindled?
Is this like a new breed of people? Or something like it kind of sounds.
What I
want to
know is kind of sounds like what?
It kind of sounds like it's like with the fire fading and all that. Like there's the next generation. Like there's something after, instead of nothing. But that doesn't make sense. Like it's the new rise of people, like the unkindled people.
Hmm. It's an interesting thought. I don't. No, what I'm really wondering about though is who these lords are that are being reawakened, the Lord of Cinder.
I don't think we've ever heard anything about that. I think we actually did, and I think it was mentioned in Dark Souls 2, assuming they're going off the same logic where like all of the bosses were kind of reincarnated into the new bosses. Because if you play, I can't remember if it was on New Game Plus, or I'm pretty sure it was New Game Plus, every time you killed a boss, you'd get a soul of a boss from DS1.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, Nito was the, shit, what was it? The guy from the poison area. The body dude.
Oh,
shit.
Fuck, what was his name?
I forgot.
I used to know this. I don't know. I can't remember.
So I assume that's...
I think I'm gonna go assassin, by the way.
Oh, good. There. Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly.
No skip height. I don't. This is like, I almost have to go ahead and just play with the wire characters. Actually, yeah, right now. Which means that I need to change as you're doing. Because I am pressing so lucky.
Let me know when you're about to hit finalize.
I am gonna finalize right now.
Okay, I'm finalizing. Start the game.
Oh yeah, there it is. Finalized. Updating. Saving.
Dark Souls 3.
Loading. Oh yeah. Check out that bonfire.
Oh man, let's get into this.
How do they even bury those bodies?
Like that? Yeah, I don't know. Fucking...
just a pile. And like, here's a pile of bodies, put a bunch of tombstones on there, I don't care.
Oh, we rise out of a grave like a fucking zombie.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I'm always a zombie. Cemetery of Ash. Where the fuck did we come out of? There's no hole here. Did we come out of this, like...
maybe we came out of the...
open casket?
That's what I'm thinking. Like, maybe it was just full of dust or something. We were so incredibly awesome, we pulled ourselves out of the grave inside of the casket.
Control camera.
And then we opened the casket. Look at this. We got fucking real control camera. I have no idea how to do
it.
I have a turtle shell.
You have a turtle?
I have a turtle shell. I have like a cloth turtle shell. Like similar to those ones from the hags in the beginning.
Oh yeah.
But it's like brand new, like it's completely covered in cloth. Regular attack. Aw yeah. Yeah, this is definitely faster. Way faster. How's your rapier?
The heavy attack is sexy. It's not a riposte anymore. It's just a shot. Oh, I killed that guy. I'm sorry, guy.
I have like.
I probably didn't mean
no combos as far as my strong attack. Like, it is just a downward strike.
Is this downward strike? Action S is last.
Hey, bro. Hey, bro, what's up?
Mine is like a side slash flourish.
Oh yeah, right up the ass. That's awesome.
It's really cool.
My backstab is you shove the whole mace right up their bunghole.
Oh, I just ate an essence blast.
Whoa! Ow. Damn it.
Why am I right-handed? Or left-handed, I mean.
Hey, bro. Don't be a bot.
Damn. What am I doing?
I one-hit these guys.
I'm dumb. Yeah, I one-shot them, too. The sorcerer staff. How do I...
Ash
and
my
flask. Actual equipment menu. Oh, no! Raid, I drank all my Estus.
Why did you do that? How did you drink all of your Estus already?
Because I kept hitting the button by accident.
Wow, he got some distance with his backstab. Fading soul, huh?
I'm lost. I'm trying to figure out how to dash. Or not dash,
sprint?
Rent.
You just hold B.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yep, okay.
It seems,
oh my god, it's like I haven't played a Souls game in forever.
Yeah, I practiced a little bit just to kind of get the feeling of it again. Alright, this area seems pretty linear. I didn't go this way.
It's got a couple pathways off to the side that you can get some loot. But other than that, it's pretty linear.
Yeah. Like, I don't know if this is the right way. Like, there's a fountain-looking thing.
Turn back? Nah.
Oh!
Yeah, I found a thing telling me to turn back.
You're disrespecting the signs, bro? Wait a minute, hold on. Wait, these are probably all developer. I never respect
it. What is that thing?
It's fine. Okay.
Turn back! Raghn, are you over there at the thing?
I am messing around with this guy with the crossbow because he's being a butthole.
Turn back, Raghn.
Turn back? I don't wanna. I found stairs. Fuck you, I'm going up these stairs. Okay. I'm faster.
Throw black firebombs at it. Oh, it moves really weird.
Oh, you can kick?
Oh my god, it's so fucking weird. Oh.
How do I? Okay, hold on. Okay, left versus right. Ooh, that's weird. Or is it like this?
Oh my god, this thing moves so fucking weird. Raghn, this thing. It's this scaring thing? Me. Oh, my health bar.
It's okay, bro. I'm sure it's fine.
Oh my god, he just Sonic the Hedgehog.
He Sonic the Hedgehogged?
Yeah.
Ooh, pretty mountain. Skyboxes don't look like shit no more. It's happy to see that.
I did.
Oh god, that is so pretty. Well, you should have eaten all your freaking Estus flask, man. What are you doing?
Well, I have back now.
What are you doing with your life? Hey, bonfire.
I'm dying to... Sorry, crystal. You missed it. You missed the crystal thing if you found the bonfire.
Oh, the crystal thing? Oh.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, are you talking about the super lizards? I heard there's super lizards in this game. The revenge...
Yeah,
oh,
I found...
Shit. Holy... Dude, did you look behind you?
Behind
there's
you?
There's a huge ass freaking castle that like we just came out of.
Really?
Holy crap. That's awesome.
I did not see that. And I was descending... too busy fighting a crystal lizard.
Yeah, it's like right behind the bonfire. Okay, so there's a crystal lizard.
I never got to the bonfire.
Oh, you didn't?
No, it's before the bonfire. It's like way over back the way you came.
Oh shit.
You gotta like explore all the little side passages and shit. I'm getting my soul's knowledge back. And my thirst for adventure. I think I found where the bonfire is actually. It's just off the path to the bonfire.
Yeah, I'm seeing a few little turn. Oh, there's a turn back.
Yeah, it's scary.
Hello. Yeah, if you look straight up from that crystal lizard area, you can actually see the castle, like the walls of it. You're like in a little, like, a little crack.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, is this? Oh, there he is.
He's scary, dude. I didn't beat him. I'm going in again, though.
Wait a minute. Rolling. Did you ever play the DLC for DS2? They had some little like hedgehog guys in the Winter King area.
Hedgehog? I didn't remember any hedgehogs. I remembered the fucking douchey ass unicorn things. Souls retreat.
Oh god, he's fast. Oh god, he one hits you.
Didn't one hit me, but he does a lot of damage.
Yeah, holy crap. Damn.
He's scary.
He is very scary. I'm gonna go kill him. I'm gonna kick his ass.
Yeah, this is gonna be a fight to the finish. Either he dies or I die. 30 times.
He dies or I rage quit. Hello.
Oh! I'll drink an Estus. I like how we only have three. It's pretty great. Did you love that?
That's pretty good.
Yeah. I just drank my last one. Instead of attacking him in the butt. Let's see what this Ashen Estus flask does.
I think that's your mana.
Yep, it is.
Cleric's Sacred Chime. Thought I already had a chime. Whatever. Hell, I should probably equip that.
Oh, I got him down to half health.
Wonder what he has. What's so important? Maybe he gives you another Estus flask card. That'd be amazing.
Maybe. There's a lootable body next to where he's at. Okay, but I don't know what's in it. Because I didn't ask him.
He's looking right at... Okay, so he triggers pretty easily.
Yeah.
Okay, that is
he's
bad.
He's really easy to trigger.
Oof. Oof.
You gotta be careful in that fight.
Oh shit.
Look at all these fading souls I'm getting.
I keep losing my tracking on them.
I don't know what the target button is.
It should be your right stick click.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I'm getting little itty bitty hits on him.
Oh! Drink that Estus!
Uh-oh.
I'm doing three hits and running.
Ow. Damn. Oh, that's cool. You can actually, like, move his crystals around.
You bet he can't backstab him.
I don't think he can. I mean, you might need, like, better stuff before you can do shit like that. Man, I can't even, like, I probably shouldn't even be blocking this. I'm still taking damage like crazy. Oh, yeah. I got him down to, like, half health that time. You know, he's got a very obvious tail going on. I wonder if he's one of those guys you can cut the tails off of.
Oh! He bit me in the face!
20 minutes later.
You can do it, Raghn. I believe.
Ow! Damn it. Go ahead.
That wasn't the sound of
you
dying.
It was not the sound of me dying, but, I got a little greedy.
Oh.
Like, he's so low, I just want him to be dead. But I took a not safe roll.
You should be safe.
Damn it. Missed that one.
I'm the one in this group that doesn't play safe.
It's fine. You need to be more safe, bro. You gotta put a helmet on.
Nah.
You should just have a bicycle helmet on 24/7, all day, every day.
I don't ever put a bicycle helmet on. I don't play by your rules.
But that's so dangerous. So ruthless.
So ruthless.
Alright, one more hit should do him.
I was uploading a video this entire time. I forgot to pause it.
Oh, nice. Yes! Oh, you don't even...
Did it?
I did, but I just picked up the item, like, automatically. Alright, that's, yeah. That's good. I don't think I'm gonna do outros. I don't know. I think I'll just keep recording in bulk and just cut off where it feels right.
Alright.
Okay. Now time to deal with the actual game.
All right, I'm gonna do an intro though.
All right.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I still have Raghn with me here.
Hello.
And we just defeated the Crystal Lizard. Hey, Raghn.
Okay, these guys are slightly stronger.
Oh, you went past the bonfire?
I just poked these guys in the face.
Yeah, they're a little bit stronger than the ones before the bonfire. Not much. I kind of want to drop off this ledge right here.
Drop off the ledge?
Oh. Damn it.
Is it?
Can I go back up and around?
Oh, there is a little area there, isn't there?
Oh. I almost died.
There's some guys down here.
Ugh.
Can I just walk
There's
up?
Also a body on top of that giant coffin that I want to get.
Nice.
You didn't die.
Man.
Oh, there's a path down, too. Oh my god, there's so many diverging paths
he's
right now.
He's got pokes. He's got pokes. Hey, bro. What you had? Fire bombs.
I haven't tried parrying this game.
Parrying? I haven't tried it either, but I've never been very good at parrying.
I used to be a parry wizard.
Parry wizard. Just throw up a magical shield and just bitch
slap
people.
Just call me Parry Potter.
Parry Potter. Oh, God. Oh, no. That's just... That makes me upset. What are you looking at?
You liked it. You're smiling right now. I can hear it in your voice.
I... Shh. Hey, look, faint soul.
I can't get to that fucking soul.
Can't get to the soul?
Yeah, the one on the coffin off of that drop-off.
Was there one on the coffin? I don't think I saw that one.
Yeah. There's a body right there. Ow.
Oh, there's a body off on the drop-off. There's actually a way you can easily walk down to that path. Like, you don't have to drop off. Are you talking about the one with the... Are you talking about the one that had, like, the two guys next to it?
No. If you... Hold on. One sec. Let me kill this guy. Like, if you go... If you go from the bonfire and then go straight instead of down that path with the guys that were... Yeah.
Oh,
there's a little drop right there. And there's a coffin with a soul thing on it. But I don't know how to get to him because running off the edge didn't work.
I can only assume that you need to do a run jump.
Oh! Oh!
Is there a tutorial for
it? It's not. Yeah, okay.
I'm assuming.
See, my problem was I.
Yeah, that was a run jump.
I did the sprinting roll because that's how you used to do.
Oh,
that's
how
you used to do at one point. And it didn't work.
Look at this.
Their run jump looks so natural. I love it.
Oh, never mind. For a second, I thought I saw grass that was just sticking up off the ground. That is like the most annoying thing in the world to me.
Oh, what the fuck is in here? Have you gone into the next room yet?
I have not, but I did get the Titanite shard from the coffin.
Yeah, I'm standing just inside the next room. Look at the middle of this room.
Yep. I know what happens
here.
You see
that, right?
Yep, that's...
I don't... I have no fucking clue what's about to happen to my poor, poor anus...
That's fine.
My anus is fine.
It's fine.
He's alive. That's not a statue.
He's got stuff coming out of him. He's got a little octopus.
He's gonna kill me.
He's got a little octopus attached to him. Hey, bro.
Move sword. Okay, here I go.
I don't even think that's a sword.
It said remove sword.
It does say.
Are you alive
that.
Now? Are you okay? Are you gonna kill me? You're gonna kill me!
That's fine.
Ludex Gundyr?
This actually...
You have a weird name? Oh, you killed me.
I wish I could use this as a weapon, though. But this actually looks like the fire poker from the bonfire.
Yeah, which is like a sword.
Ooh, he's got some range. Oh, God!
He's got some killing power. What he's got.
Fucking stabbed me right in the face.
Right?
Oh, jeez.
I was not ready for this, in the slightest.
Okay, time to go for it. Also, I don't think that's a boss arena, is it?
It's a boss arena.
Well, is it like a fog gate arena?
Yeah, once you activate. It's like in Dark Souls 2, some of them don't have a gate until you activate the boss.
Alright.
Now he's active for me.
Man, I wish I could've...
Oh, God, my back!
Alright, let's see this effect.
Why is this boss? No, please. Please.
Hey, baby.
Why? I saved you. Why are you attacking me?
Okay, I got my souls back at least. He didn't want to live.
Oh, God, that's so much damage.
Oh God, where is safe on this guy? I gotta poke.
Nowhere is safe. Oh!
Iframes, save me!
On me.
Ow, God, he punched me in the face.
Why are you attacking me?
It's like, oh God.
Talk about rude and ungrateful.
All right, I'm double-handing this. Oh God, okay. I think left rolling left is a good thing to do on this guy. Or right, rather. Right strafing.
Oh God, I have so many souls on there. I can't lose those. We can't spend them yet.
It's really bad.
This is not good.
Oh no.
This is a bad situation for everyone. Including the boss guy. Ugh. If he didn't double attack, this wouldn't be so hard.
Oh, that's how you kick.
Ow, 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 ow. Oh, he jumped on me. Ow, it hurts.
Hey, bro. Don't
Please.
Mind me, quick. I just need to get my souls.
Oh, he hits you every time you heal.
Yeah, it's rough. Ow. That was too early.
Oh, come on. Quadruple attack?
Oh, God.
Quadruple attack?
Oh. Come on, I just want to be friends.
Please, sir. No more.
Oh God, he just
What is happening right now?
He just flipped me into the air. Like he stuck
his... He just turned into a horror terror.
I don't know.
Get him down below half health.
God damn. He just stepped on my face.
Oh, he's so hard.
Ow.
Man, when did we get that soapstone?
I think it's like right at the first place. Now, this is the game telling us to get good. You get
this
no
is the
help.
Game showing us what we're It's like, hey, you're probably not ready for this, but
do it.
Here.
Do it anyway.